Well, she embezzled $500,000 spending it on the home shopping network. And today at sentencing, Brenda Kemper asked for probation. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra tells us why so many of her former co-workers showed up to make sure that didn't happen.
Brenda is a liar and a shameless thief.
59-year-old Brenda Kemper showed no emotion as one of her co-workers told the court how she and her company, Big Valley Aviation, suffered because of Kemper embezzling $500,000.
You bet I'm angry because she helped herself to our retirement and jeopardized our livelihood. You bet I'm angry because her family is now enjoying the new swimming pool, probably paid for with money she stole from Big Valley.
The prosecution showed 150 rings Kemper bought with some of that money and said it hauled away 5 garbage bags of merchandise, much of it from the home shopping network. Kemper was president of Big Valley, and the employee-owned company forced workers to give up 6 days, vacation times, and take furloughs to keep the company from going under. Kemper asked for probation instead of prison, citing health reasons. The judge disagreed.
That would be a total sentence of 3 years, 4 months, I believe is the appropriate sentence.
There may be some restitution, but it will be pennies on the dollar.
In reality, there's nothing that can repay the damages in full.
These cases destroy jobs. These cases cost people their health insurance. Businesses are going under in this town.
In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Report.